Ajá. Sánchez.
You're gonna lose. Yeah.
Why? 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 Huh? Huh? Why? Why I lose? Huh? Huh? Fine.
How the heck do you skip this game?
I don't know.
Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
Don't start fighting?
No.
Okay.
I want to see if I can find a door.
You're gonna find the door?
Yeah. I want to get out.
We're gonna take this outside the cage.
Here we go inside the cell. It's 2,700 feet of reinforced chain link, and every inch of it is an ally to make
your
opponent.
What's up, Joe?
I do.
I'm not doing it.
What?
Jump on it. Well, obviously, some superstars are better than others on the run. And if we were going to make a list of the best running moves out there, I'd put John Cena's shoulder block right at the top. Oh, yeah. I mean, if he catches an opponent flush coming up the ropes at full speed, Cena's going to knock him into next week.
Oh. Yeah.
How do you get out the ring, Joe?
There's been a chill in the air all night long, and I'm pretty sure that menacing hell in the cell structure has been the cause.
Okay, let's find the door.
What? Isn't it over here?
Oh, that's one way
to that.
Come back up. I think I saw a kid fly out. We touched on the running shoulder block that John Cena uses to...
Oh,
yeah. Oh. Before his time in WWE, when he was a
football All-American. You know, Carroll thinks Cena thought when he was dropping opponents on the gridiron that he would one day be the franchise of WWE. Right. On the field or in the ring, Cena's shoulder block is awesome.
Oh, you're right about that. I think Cena knew right away that his powerful shoulder block was a
major weapon.
Cena discovered it on the football field, as you said.
There is no doubt, it's because it's a cage. They just put it on us. Alright, how do we get back in? Press. What? Oh.
What the fuck are you doing with that?
Come here. Come here. Let me talk to you. Come here, I'm a coach. Come here, damn it! Come on. Ow. Ow, he hit the fence, mommy.
Come on, you penis lover.
What?
Come here. Come here. Come right here. Oh, jeez, I'm gonna get the ref. I'm gonna get the ref. And get the ref. Get the refy. Go, go away. Go away. Go away so I can get the ref. Come here, stop moving, yo. I gotta get this ref. Come here.
Nobody home there. Nobody home. Oh, that looks like the house has been empty for months.
Hold on, Joe, let me stop. What? Trying to get back in here.
I don't want go on.
Yeah, that's saying something given the Hell in a Cell matches we've seen over the years.
Oh.
Come here, Joe. Let's close that up. Close it up. So you gotta hit that button right. Ow!
I did it!
You did it.
Oh.
You did it.
Oh.
I'm here.
Hey,
you cheated.
How did you get up?
I don't know, Jeff, you're a cheater. Be my butt.
Oh, be a fat guy.
You be a fat guy.
And oh, be a fat guy. No, be.
I ain't gonna be no black guy screaming, Joe.
No,
Oh, sorry, the round started already. Hell in a Cell. This is a Hell in a Cell. Sticks Joe's beat. Why did you turn a stupid thing on?
What a button, man.
Go snatch it. Yeah, see, I came up first this time you were touch.
No. I didn't.
How do you skip it?
Stop. But, geared up and ready to go
tonight.
I did.
Pure entertainment value, John Cena against our friend JBL.
I think we got a moment here, and for The Rock, what can you tell us? Definitely looking so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Be right back.
He whipped that one. Oh, it's it.
Let's play this one.
Oh.
Yeah.
I want to do it over. Please.
Huh?
I want to do it over.
One more?
Yeah. How about we... Yeah. Yeah? Breath. Circle. Yeah. No. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, yeah. What is it? Oh, yeah. Uh-oh.
I'm ready. Press start. So we can fight right away.
And approaching the ring. Oh, yeah, right, I'm slapping. Right about.
Looking good so far, not much damage if any has been absorbed.
What
a wild strike your opponent. I don't know.
Fuck. Oh.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. The pace may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways.
Oh. What?
Eva Marie with a nice reversal. Eva Marie showing some adversity right now. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations. Up goes Eva Marie.
What? What?
I can tell you.
Come on, you stupid bitch.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Between her in-ring career, modeling, countless magazine spreads, and total divas, Eva Marie truly is a star both in and out.
You got that right, Michael, and she's already competed on the stage of them all, WrestleMania. This girl's done it all in a very short amount of time.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside, but maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough.
Oops.
Eva Marie with a nice reversal.
Oh, what in the, huh?
Face, as you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding, that's hurting me.
Ladies and gentlemen,
what?
I can honestly say that this one looks to be among the best of all time. Speaking of Eva Marie doing it all, she's also the same person who slapped our own.
Chance. Suck a dick.
This game's not fair. Jeez.